Here we are for week number 10, getting it done before the sunrise comes up. Let's jump right into it as this weekend, nice, hard 13-mile tempo run. And everybody, here we are back, week number 10, double digit weeks. We've made it. This is coming up quickly post 2 months, and so we have a nice time trial test for you guys to jump into this week. But first, let's jump into track Tuesday, 8 times 800 meters at interval pace, which is just sub 6 minutes. Rest is really limited on this one, so make sure you are taking full advantage of that, and then jumping right into your intervals and knocking them out strong. As we transition into the weekend, you are getting your first long tempo run of this training block. You have a 1 mile warm up, 13 miles at tempo pace, which is around 625 to 630, and then bringing it back down with 1 mile cool down. The goal of this is really to push that endurance and help you guys reach a new level in that threshold running, so that way when you get to race day, you're confident in what you've done in this workout versus what you're gonna have to do pace-wise for that half marathon. Remember to relax the arms, use the turnover, and focus on good form through the duration of those 13 miles. Rest of the week, simply easy, knocking it out, making sure you're keeping that heart rate low. That's week 10. Make sure you focus on that tempo run, and we'll see you back here for week 11.